Tesla Simi as of late got a shout out from somebody who is a piece of Elon Musk, a Euro TMS most private circle, a Euro Kimbal Muskâ. In an ongoing post on his Instagram page, Kimbal named the electric long hauler as a Euro O Big Green, a Euro Tesla Simi, referencing his philanthropic association with for building learning gardens for schools over the United States. Interestingly, Kimbal Muskâ Euro TMS ventures, for example, Big Green and Square Roots, could profit by utilizing the Tesla Semi. Enormous Green, for one, is included with building intelligent, measured greenhouses where youthful American understudies can find out about genuine sustenance and adhering to a good diet propensities. Considering Kimbal Muskâ Euro TMS objective of building 100,000 learning gardens over the U.S., having an electric truck that can pull materials would be a smart thought. The Tesla Semi is likewise an ideal counterpart for Kimbal Euro TMS Square Roots cultivating venture. Square Roots includes changing over old delivery boxes into cutting-edge, atmosphere-controlled indoor ranches that can yield in excess of 50 pounds of natural, non-GMO, without pesticide greens every week. Up until now, Square Roots is just working its delivery compartment cultivates in Brooklyn, New York. However, right, a Euro TMS not very hard to see a future where the cultivating starch of the Euro TMS indoor ranches can be transported and set up in other key U.S. cities. Since being divulged last November, the Tesla Semi has been located various circumstances over the United States. Back in March, Elon Musk reported in his internet-based live pages that Tesla would begin utilizing the every single electric truck as transport vehicles to pull battery packs from Gigafactory 1 in Sparks, Nevada to the Fremont production line in CA. The two Tesla Semi models have likewise been spotted directing transport keeps running between Tesla Euro TMS home office in Palo Alto, California and Fremont. Amid its revealing back in November, Elon Musk delineated a few of the Semi Euro TMS great specs. Much the same as Tesla Euro TMS different vehicles, the Semi is prepared to do snappy speeding up, because of its four Model 3 determined electric engines that create moment torque. From a dead stop, the Semi is equipped for dashing from 0 to 60 miles per hour in only 5 seconds, contrasted with around 15 seconds on a comparative Class A diesel truck. With an entire 80,000-pound stack, the Semi can hit 60 miles per hour in 20 seconds. All things considered, diesel-fueled Class 8 trailers hit roadway speeds in about a moment. The Tesla Semi is equipped for climbing 5% grades at an enduring 65 miles per hour, not at all like diesel trucks that maximum out at 45 miles per hour on 5% grades. Ultimately, because of an up-and-coming system of mega chargers, the Semi will be equipped for energizing to 400 miles of range in only 30 minutes. During Tesla Euro TMS Q1 2018 profit call, both Elon Musk and CTO JB Straville noticed that the generation rendition of the Semi Euro TMS long go variation would probably have just about 600 miles of range for every charge. These announcements, obviously, glaring difference and unmistakable difference to reactions from Tesla Euro TMS contenders, particularly Daimler AG head of trucks Martin Dohm, who tossed shade at Tesla not long ago by recommending that the Semi Euro TMS appraised specs, if exact, challenge the laws of material science. As indicated by Straville, a lot of competitors' Euro TM reactions originate from a misconception of Tesla Euro TMS battery innovation. A Euro or theory Euro TMS a key misconception, I think, of what the present innovation in our current items can really do. Possibly that a Euro TMS only a misconception of the present status of the innovation versus others in the business. In the event that the AE Euro may benchmarking kind of the best battery pack they can purchase from a provider, and after that mapping that with what the Semi could do, it does a Euro TMT solve, a Euro Straville said. While Tesla isn't currently pushing deals for the Semi, Straville noted amid the main quarter profit call that the throughout the entire electric hauler has about 2,000 reservations to date. Generation of the Tesla Semi is relied upon to start in 2019.